I should have bought the mics. It's going down. The studio is so dirty. Don't mind the studio, y'all.
or the style of the move. So we need to get back to that. Because when you get tired, just like I taught Lil Tay, I taught him 2 16 counts before he did that battle. So we, if y'all want to pay attention, I was like, hit one or hit two. So I was coaching the whole time. Like, we got to start having rounds like that to the point where we get tired. So like, I feel like if we go through the Goon Squad style for like a whole month and then break it down, that should be like y'all, like a skate or something like
somebody just go to, like go to.
Yeah, like a go to when you run out of material. Some of y'all really don't be, you know what I'm saying? So like, that's why I was saying we gotta break everything down. All that shit you can hit is over with. Like, you too tall now. You know what I'm talking about? Really gotta break y'all shit down. Like, you gotta work. He gotta work. I see he getting like lazy. Cause he was running in place. I'm like, what do you keep doing? That's more moves than that. But that's just because you ain't been practicing. I know, yeah, I already know. But we gonna get back to it. Just gotta, but now they think it's sweet now since y'all been like off. They think it's sweet. Shit, on y'all worst day, y'all play this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? All right, let's get to it.
What we doing, tracks? Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah,
what's
so
the
like,
difference?
You just gonna get your legs.
We can
tripping.
You had to be on time. You had to work out. You had to do everything.
And it made me be like,
you know what I'm saying? Like, what?
Yeah.
The trips to the park, and I remember the laps, the jumping jacks, the
two-foot shots. I don't know what I did. I was not here, and I was with it. It was just anything. Yes, it did that.
So how y'all feel to be back, man?
My legs hurt so bad, my feet hurt so bad, but you know, that's just gonna be a process of getting back to it. See, I just got to
keep pushing through it. Same, bro. I ain't gonna lie, like, you feel me? I ain't been really ready for it, but I've been taking care of business, doing shit with my company. So, with that being said, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Go back.
Yeah, you back with me. You know, you bad like you never left.
See, the thing is, we've been gone for too long. Motherfuckers must have forgot. You feel me? Like, train of thought or some shit? Like, you know how motherfuckers forget and shit? Like, I almost done it, forgot out to you, feel me? But
you still. You still used it, bro.
You feel me? Like, I'm just saying.
It's like
Justin
just
said,
you're fucking
up. How you feeling to be back for? Damn, boy. Ha ha! Oh,
like,
go ahead.
It feels good to be back. I need to get back on my feet the right way, you know. And I miss these goofy kid-ass kids.
Your mouth.
What's
your name?
Oh, but no bullshit. It feels good. Great to be back, you know. Yeah, I did. For real. But it feels good to be back in going school because I miss them, man. I miss footwork because, you know, we've been dancing out of town, chair back to chair, competition. Town slow to be. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, you said it.
Hold up. That's our new janitor, y'all.
New janitor, sorry.
Oh, boy, how you feel to be back?
I do know that I'm glad that we back, and there's gonna be more to come. That's all I got, cause I'm tired. I'm very tired.
I'm tired. I'm very tired. That was two clubs.
Watch your mouth. I go. What? You go first.
No, you go first. How you feel? Be back, big
brother. You know, feel decent, you know. Hold on. It's been a long time. We all weak right now.
Yeah. You weak, nigga.
You weak too. Bro. Hey, what? Hey.
Now, all right.
Let's go. Only thing I want to say is, we're ready.
You know.
We're ready.
Yeah. It feels
great
to be back.
Yeah. I feel good. I'm fat. I gotta get back to it.
Heavy on fat.
I'm fat. It's over with. I gotta get back to it. I slowed down. Slowed my whole body down. It's over with. But I'm glad we're back, though.
We gotta
make up that time. That's mine.
Heavy on the music.
So, with that being said, y'all already know what time it is. Y'all already know what we capable of. Y'all already know what we gonna do. So, get back to catching the vlogs. Get back to seeing the shows. And if you ain't subscribed to the channel, subscribe, share, let all your friends know, because we're on the road to 100K. When we get to 100K, it's gonna be a problem.
Boy, 100K!